About in a random place.
United, we ride, we'll put that in off.
Dundee United's European tour. We're all ready to go. And also, it's actually a double decker, it's quite a weird train, but yeah. Interesting, isn't it?
See the echoes, we're already up there.
All right,
we're
in Alkmaar. All United fans coming in. Here we go. It's a relatively new station as well, like most of the places in Amsterdam. There's quite a lot of new and unique buildings, but yeah, we'll join you in a pub very shortly. We'll be at there's Abdi here. I don't know if I'm right, but I think we're going to be doing the march very shortly. It'll be good to see all that. Here we are, there's the big march, everybody. Pyro's there, baby. United. This is brilliant. Got attacked there by some AZ fans. Police officers with big batons and police dogs and everything trying to scare them away. Honestly, they're a bunch of sore losers. They really shouldn't be attacking all the United fans. But look, there's loads of United fans here. It's just really not good enough. I mean, it's all about the experience abroad, for fuck's sake. It's not about fighting, is it?
Well, this is a complete and utter madness. Loads of bloody AZ fans trying to attack all United fans. So losers, honestly. I can't accept the fact that we're over here and we're just, you know, we're taking over and we've got quite a good support. But anyhow, the atmosphere's great apart from that, but I really hope the AZ fans don't do that, because at the end of the day, we're all here for football. We're not here for fighting, you know. I wouldn't think we are, so, you know, behave, for sake, fucking behave. Right, buddy, here with the famous Nathan defense. What have we got to say for the vlog tonight?
Yeah, fuck the AZ, I'm on this shed. Yes. Fuck the D's.
What did he say? What's your score prediction for tonight, lads?
3-0 United, Tony Watt hat trick. Mad division, score a fourth, actually.
You know what, fair enough.
4-0 AZ.
Tony Watt hat trick. Fuck your dudes, man.
You're about to reach out. Yeah. Hey, buddy, here the famous Oliver Ryan, Cody Lee. I've all got the lucky eye signs on. What have they got to say for the vlog today?
Wait, now.
What's your score predictions?
2-0 United.
2-0. What are you, son?
7-0
Alkmaar. Oh, you're banned from my channel. We're banning Abdi for the channel if it's Alkmaar's going to win tonight. Won the show.
Fantastic atmosphere. Does
it really matter as I support the other team? I can drive a tractor. I can't read, I can't write. Does it really matter as I support the other team? I can drive a tractor.
Right, everybody, here are the famous Samuel. What's he going to say for the vlog today?
No.
Well, that's a good result, actually, fair enough. Well, I don't want to blame you, right, but if it was 0-0, we'd win either way, because we're 1-0 up on
average.
Well, same thing. Yes, Samuel knows the score, doesn't he? It's approximately quarter past 7. Just now, we're going on a march up to the ground. There's thousands of United fans sticking together just in case anything goes wrong, eh? Hopefully it's any good, aye. Alright, buddy, here with famous Kia and Jack. What have they got to say for the vlog tonight?
It was best night ever, but
obviously some trouble.
Shame about the
but
fans,
it's
yeah.
It was them that started it, but the thing is that we'll get tired with causing bother when it's not us doing it.
What's the score going to be tonight, mate?
6-2 United.
Oh, that's a very bold score, line. Yeah. You know the score, buddy.
The diesel at the bend, yeah, it's all the poppin'.
Our mission's crazy, but it's honestly a madness.
The diesel at the bend.
Just had to run for my life there. United's Alkmaar fans trying to attack United fans with bottles and such. Oh my God, this is a madness. This is a madness. Oh my God, bloody hell. Look at that. They're trying to move us on, but obviously we're not the trouble. It's the Alkmaar fans that are in trouble. We've literally just hit the ground and Alkmaar fans decide to try and attack us. Absolutely horrible. Well, according to another honest person, ultras are shite bags. But anyhow, we have hit the Alkmaar Stadium and it's abysmal. Alkmaar fans particularly.
Tragic moments, we are with Ricky. And what's Ricky got to say for the video tonight?
Share drill, that's all.
What's your prediction for the match today, mate?
Doesn't matter, share drill, ball.
As long as the Alkmaar fans don't attack us, we're fine.
That's it. All that matters is share drill and Toddy Roll, that's it.
Mon the shed.
Alkmaar Stadium. Let's get inside and get the game sorted. Alkmaar. We've got 50 minutes to kick off, let's do this. Show you my view from my seat.
Ian
and Ian, what have they got to say for the vlog tonight? Easy. 1-2 nothing. Easy. Just
need to keep it clean.
Not each and I'll be happy. Not for this. Well, a draw will do, won't it? So we need to score. Here's my view for the game. Nice view. Good view in the corner. Green pitch, not astroturf. Around 45 minutes to kick off United. Let's do this.
Come on,
let's run!
What's the score going to be, mate?
Defended away! That's it! We're gone!
corner to AZ. I'm bloody worried. I'm really worried. That's it. Well cleared at the front post. That's what they'll do. That'll do. Something out of this. Wallop it. Oh, okay, good ball then. In the box. Number two. Come on. We've got no fucking chickens. We've bottled it, we've bloody bottled it. Oh, here they come again. Oh, we're going to get thrashed at this rate, aren't we? Oh, yeah. Game over. Game over.
I'm really disappointed. 3-0 AZ in about half an hour. It's ridiculous. Honestly thought we'd put up a fight, but you know what? AZ have absolutely dominated us from start to finish. We've got no chance now unless we suddenly win 4-3, but you know what? At the end of the day, all the Arabs here done a really good job coming along to Amsterdam. Through to Alkmaar. Sport team, but it's disappointing, but you know what? It's all about the experience, isn't it? Come on, United, let's just show some fight and get some dignity back, I suppose.
4-0 now. Not even half fucking time. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. I didn't catch it on my video, but it's 5-0 Alkmaar. Oh, it's just economy balance, I'm saying. You know what? I don't know what to say. We're just not very good, are we? It's terrible.
Well, we aren't very good, are we? It's up to 5-0 all the time. A bunch of our mates are left. I'm just still here. Not very happy. It's not good enough. People want Jack Ross out, but you know what? I don't want to sound controversial, but I don't see the point, because Alkmaar are a very good side. They didn't prove it away from home, but there's a reason why they're unbeaten at home in 3.5 years. Because they're too fucking good at home. God knows what the fucking full-time score's gonna be, but it's not good for United. Unless they win fucking... Unless it's 5-5, then I'll walk it here and... I don't know. It's hardly as Larry, but I'm not sure. I really am.
Well, here we go. It's start of the second half. I don't know what to expect, to be honest. If we win the game, then I don't know. If we win the game, then fucking hallelujah.
Here's number 6, come on! Yay! 6-0, literally first kick after half time, and a fucking. This is a joke.
Well, we're currently 7-0 down, and they've got a free kick. I'll be really. I'll. Come on. Oh, come on, man, right, alright. Good stuff, United, good stuff.
Like I said, I'll be over the moon if we get a goal, but well, now's the real deal. We're currently just sitting on my arse, bloody watching paint dry, basically. Unlucky. Christ, he's got it. He has got it. We only want one goal for this. Oh, what the fuck. Yeah, they took that way too quick.